Once the top is taken off, the bows must be ready for tacking. Right here, the tacking strip is pretty rotted, so we'll have to change at least half of it. Also, the trim sticks that go inside the body here,